Speak for us. Sometimes silence says much more.